Not very nice, huh?
Okay guys, I'm really really excited for this one. I've been waiting this day for at least 2 months now. As I already told you, we have been in lockdown for the last 2 months. And this means that I haven't been able to visit Lamborghini and Ferrari's factories and also any car meet, and so I didn't have very much content to edit and to post on the channel. But today everything changes. Today the lockdown is over. Well, not really, but at least we can travel around our cities, and so I can travel around 100 kilometers to visit the two factories, and our first stop is Lamborghini. Let's go. Okay, finally we can see some sun around here, and it's a very great news, because when I first got out, oh my god, there is an Urus. Maybe you can see it, because when I first got out 40 minutes ago, the weather wasn't looking very good. But as you can see now, it's much better, and I can't wait to get to Sant'Agata. Now it's just 5 minutes away. Guys, we made it. Now we have to be really really quiet because people here doesn't like me very much. So the camera is ready and hopefully we will see some nice cars. Okay guys, after almost 4 hours, I think it's finally time to get back to the car and head to Maranello and see some Ferraris. So let's go. Okay guys, we are heading to Maranello. It's a 35 to 40 minutes drive until we get there, and I've also been thinking about a quick stop to Pagani's factory. That is about 20 minutes away from Lamborghini. The real problem is that it's very very hard to find something good at Pagani's factory. You see, they only produce a bunch of cars every month, and so it's much harder to see some cars there compared to Ferrari and Lamborghini's factories. But this doesn't mean that we can't try that. So next stop is Pagani's factory. Yeah guys, as you can see, there is absolutely nothing here. This is Pagani's factories and the museum, and yeah, it's all empty, so I think we will go straight to Maranello. Oh, and guys, also this one, You may have noticed that I'm not wearing a mask, and I didn't wear it when I was recording the cars at Lamborghini's factory. And this is simply because I'm alone.
They ask you how you are.
But I will probably have to wear it when I get to Maranello, because there will be much more people around me. And so, for legal reasons and for personal safety, I will probably have to vlog with the mask on. Just a little reminder that we have this COVID thing around. And guess what happens when you get to Maranello and you want to spot some cool cars? Yes, exactly, it starts raining. F*** me. And here we go. We are in Maranello now. So let's hope we can find some cool Ferraris like this Roma. And so here we are. This is the parking lot where I usually spot all the Ferrari test mules. But as you can see today, it's full of normal cars. So I think I'm gonna wait here until it stops raining, so I can get back to the factory and hopefully see something more interesting. Okay, so as you can see, this is the parking lot I was talking about. And this is where I shot a lot of the videos that you can find on the channel. As you can see, now it's totally empty. And this also means that there are no Ferraris. But the only thing I can do now is to take my electric skateboard and try to find some cool Ferraris around. Let's go! After another 4.5 hours of car spotting, I think it's finally time to go home. I haven't been very lucky here in Maranello, as I didn't get to see the 812 GTO or the 2022 hypercar based on the LaFerrari Aperta that I spotted a couple of times before. But I got to see the Puro Sangue test mule, even if I couldn't record it because it was too dangerous. But don't worry, it was exactly the same that I got to film the last time. And so there is nothing new to see. So that's it. Now I have to drive 1 hour to get home, but I'm so happy to be back and to be able to see and record all these nice cars. So thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next videos. See you soon, guys.